Right now we're going to be doing a UV test with 3M, Autobahn, and NanoGuard 3. Okay, this is Prestige 40 from 3M with a 99.9% UV rejection. We're going to be using this to calculate the UV. We're going to go ahead and do 10 seconds each. That is 99.9% UV heat rejection by 3M Prestige. Now we're gonna go with Autobahn. Okay? This here also says 99.9 UV rejection. One, two. Okay. Now with NanoGuard 3, we have 100% UV protection. Okay. One,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
Perfect. Thank you.